waiting for this barrel to get out of the